We now return to one of the oldest racetracks in the United States, Sebring International Raceway.
Chase events are kind of cool. I just gotta pass as many cars as I can, I think. What the heck is it pulling me into the grass for? Almost. Let's try actually following the tar. Made that turn too tight, too wide.
Thank you.
Didn't have that problem last time. Come on. Sun glare. Wasn't steering enough. There we go. Maybe I shouldn't use my e-brake. So close. Almost catch up to him. Not quite. Always hit that little wall there. Oh well.